हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। दिस इज बिलाल एंड यू आर वाचिंग बिलाल मोबाइल्स आरवे के यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू एप्स नॉट डाउनलोडिंग, एप्स नॉट इंस्टॉल्ड, अकाउंट नॉट इन दिस स्टोर, फिक्स्ड ऑन आईफोन और आईपैड विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम। लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। फर्स्टली ओपन द ऐप स्टोर ऐप, टैप ऑन एनी ऐप गेट। यू कैन सी अपीयर्स ऑन स्क्रीन अकाउंट नॉट इन दिस स्टोर, your account is not in the store, how to fix it, how to fix account not in the store, how to fix apps not downloading on iPhone or iPad. Firstly tap on settings app, tap on the Apple ID. You can see appears on screen media and purchases, tap on it. Tap on view account. It will take some seconds to wait. Tap on country and region. Change country or region. Select your country. Where do you live? I live in Pakistan, so I select Pakistan. Agree terms and condition. Select none option and complete billing address. Suppose city code. Enter phone number. City, tap on next, tap on done, go back to home, open the App Store app again, tap on get. You can see appears on screen install. Tap on done. Go back to home. You can see appears on screen. App is installing, downloading successfully on iPhone. After watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix account not in the store, how to fix app not downloading on iPhone, how to fix app not installing down on iPhone and iPad. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.